In case you missed it, the new West Virginia-owned bridge connecting Brilliant, Ohio to Wellsburg, West Virginia became the first bridge to be built on the banks of the Ohio River, then shipped a mile down on barges to then be lifted into place. This impressive engineering feat is not only the first of its kind design-build project in both states, it's also one of the heaviest structures ever lifted in North America at a whopping 4,800 tons, and that's without rebar or concrete, just the structure itself. So, how do you lift a 4,800 ton, 830 feet long bridge structure from a barge? Well, check out this time-lapse video shot by ODOT engineer Adam Litton, who oversaw the Ohio side of construction and is a native of Bridgeport, Ohio, and graduate of Shadyside High School. So you can see how the bridge was constructed on land, with an opening on each end so the barges could float in under the bridge. The barges were already equipped with the lift system, so all the crews needed to do were slide the barges in and safely raise the bridge. Then off it went down the river until it reached its permanent spot. Crews then lifted it a total of 65 feet in only 6 hours. And finally, crews above secured the bridge to the piers. Although there is still plenty of work to be done on this record-breaking project, the bridge is set to open in the fall of 2022. It's incredible that crews were able to save money, reduce impact to river traffic, and complete the construction and placement of the structure in just over a year and a half. And finally, the lovely communities of Brilliant, Ohio on State Route 7 and Wellsburg, West Virginia on Route 2 will finally be connected, improving quality of life and economic opportunity. Who knew?